Hello everyone, my name is Ravishankar Yadav from CC department. The things which attracts me to become a student ambassador are, the first thing, it will give me a platform to enhance my personal skills like public speaking skills, communication skills and teamwork. In fact, it will give me exposure where I can enhance my overall personality through number of interactions with new people, new students and strangers. The next thing, it will give me a platform where I can build my resume more strong, and in fact, it will improve my leadership quality. Then last but not the least, the joyness and enjoyment. Yeah, probably important of all is fun. Taking workshop sessions, meeting with new people, making new friends, helping our community people. Just amazing, it will be enjoyable. And the important is what I'm going to do after becoming a student ambassador. My first step will be, I'm going to take an introduction session where I will be introducing the technology to the students who are not aware of it. Next step will be, I'm going to take an open talk exposure where people and students will talk about their technology and I'll be there to clarify their doubts. Now my third step will be, I'm going to take in workshops where people and students will get a practical approach to the technology. My last step will be, I'm going to take an event and where we can say competitions, just to encourage the students and motivate the students. I'm going to give awards and prizes those who will give best performance. Thank you.